Mornington Peninsula Shire Council has a commitment to support our community, especially regarding adapting and mitigating climate change and its impacts. Energy and water are two critical parts to our response. Minimising water and energy use can save your business money and reduce your environmental footprint. Making changes to how you think about energy and water usage will set you on the right path, and sometimes it's the simple things that make a longer-term difference. On the energy side, there's behaviour change. Switch off appliances if you're not using them and turn everything off after you're closed. You can switch to LED lights for cheaper electricity and longer lasting globes. You can conduct a globe audit and choose from a range of styles. To reduce the energy needed for heating and cooling, there's a few things you can do easily. Upgrade your insulation, double glazing or blinds. You can put on jumpers and provide rugs for customers and use fans instead of air conditioners. Set your heating and cooling to a minimum of 25 degrees in summer and a maximum of 20 degrees in winter. Even 1 degree can make a really big difference. You can install solar on the building roof, or if that's not possible, buy green power through your retailer. Energy efficient appliances such as induction cooktops, fridges, dishwashers and washing machines are all really great. Some tips for saving water are behaviour change. You can turn off taps when not in use and run full loads of dishes and washing. Use water saving fixtures, fittings and appliances such as taps, shower heads, dual flush toilets. Water efficient dishwashers are also good. Refer to the well's water ratings. You can install a rainwater tank to collect the rainwater and make sure it's plumbed to your toilet and to water your garden. On the wastewater management side, install grease traps in accordance with South East Water's requirements and sweep and mop instead of hosing the floors. Lastly, you can invest in your future. What is environmental upgrade finance? Long-term loans with reduced risk by fixing interest rates and tying the loan to the property, not the owner. Some examples of eligible projects are solar panels, rainwater tanks, energy and water efficiency measures, and plenty more. For more information, you can check out the MP Business page for ideas to reduce water and energy usage, or visit Sustainability Victoria's page. You can also call or visit the Eco Living Display Centre in Mount Martha for more ideas.